Hello, my name is Emily from the Edison Public Library, and in honor of National Poetry Month, I will be reading Spring Thunder by Mark Van Doren. Spring Thunder. Listen, the wind is still, and far away in the night, see, the uplands fill with a running light. Open the doors, it is warm, and where the sky was clear, look, ahead of a storm that marches here. Come under the trembling hedge, fast, although you fumble. There, did you hear the edge of winter crumble?